There are four classes of radioactive waste in Canada. Low-level radioactive waste comes from nuclear power plants, research reactors, test facilities, radioisotope manufacturers or users, uranium refining and conversion, and nuclear fuel fabrication. This waste includes used equipment, paper, clothing, decommissioned parts, and even mops. Typically, low-level waste is stored above ground at licensed facilities in bins and bags and may be incinerated or compacted to reduce the volume. The radioactivity in some wastes is short-lived and can decay within hours or days and be disposed of like regular waste. Waste with longer-lived radioactivity may need isolation for up to a few hundred years. Intermediate-level waste is derived from nuclear power plants, prototype and research reactors, test facilities, and radioisotope manufacturers and users. This includes refurbishment waste, ion exchange resins, and some radioactive sources used in radiation therapy. Currently, this waste is stored in shielded above-ground or in-ground storage silos at licensed waste facilities. This waste generally contains radionuclides that require isolation for about 300 to 500 years. High-level radioactive waste includes used nuclear fuel and waste from nuclear power plants, prototype and research reactors, and test facilities. Used fuel is initially stored at the reactor site in cooling pools for 7 to 10 years and is then transferred to dry storage in concrete canisters or silos. The radioactivity of irradiated used nuclear fuel starts high, but decreases quickly by 99% in the first 10 years. It then takes about 1 million years to decrease to the original level of natural uranium. The fourth type of waste is waste resulting from uranium mines and mills. We'll address that individually in a future segment of Ask Me Anything. Don't forget that facilities that manage radioactive waste are monitored and regulated by the CNSC, ensuring their safety. If you have more questions about the regulation of radioactive waste, drop us a line at cnsc.info.ccsn@canada.ca.